Hey, what's up guys, this is Adam. Today I'm here with R3HAB. In Cantonese, we have a lot of borrowed words from English.
I like this.
Let's do it. The first word for R3HAB is dim sum.
Dim sum.
Oh, you know it.
Yeah, it's from food, right? I think I go to Din Tai Fung.
It's a Cantonese restaurant,
yeah,
I guess.
Very nice.
Second one, si do bei lei.
Wow, what was that?
Si do bei lei.
Si do bei lei. Seafood.
Huh? Seafood? No, it's not seafood. But it's a kind of food, it's pretty close.
What is it?
Strawberry!
Single belly.
Next one. Telezi.
What?
Telezi.
Telezi.
It's also a kind of food.
Telezi.
3, 2, 1.
I don't know.
Cherry.
Ah, okay. Cherry. That's a bit more difficult.
Next one must be easy. Chocolate.
Chocolate.
Yeah, good.
But how do you say it?
Chocolate.
Chocolate.
Oh, next one. Seafood.
Seafood?
Huh?
You like seafood? Store.
Store.
Seafood.
Lingzai. Lingler. What up, it's R3HAB, Adam. Here, and this was like one of the coolest things I've done. We have to do it again, but I need to step it up.
Yeah.
Well, maybe we can play a game next time that
yes,
I also bring
should.
Something to you.
And one last thing, a small gift.
Oh wow.
To the Red Candy. A spring festival is around the corner. People will pass a red envelope to people as a token of good wishes.
Oh wow.
So I wish you good luck for your show, for your career, and for your future. Open it and see what is inside.
Not right now?
Yeah, right now. It's a pin.
It's a flower?
It looks like a cloud, a lucky cloud.
Thank you so much.
Because your new song is playing. So
I'm gonna put it on my head.
So I hope that this can mean something good for your new song. I'm glad you like it. Thank you.